What's up, guys? InsaneSayian here. Just checking in with you guys because it is Friday already. Today is a special day for me because the new Scuf Vantage controller that I ordered is coming in. I can't wait to do the unboxing on it, show you guys some gameplay. Stay tuned, and then hopefully by the time that I get home, right now I'm on my lunch, we should be doing an unboxing video. Check with you guys in a bit. What is up, guys? I'm back. Guess what we have here? That's right, the new Scuf Vantage. We're about to get to this unboxing for them. Way too excited, and I can't wait no longer. Let's see what we got. Alrighty, I'm just gonna go ahead and jump straight into this. Ooh, look at that, red and black just the way I ordered it. Got the white little D-pad button there. Got the white analog sticks to go with it. Precision and control in every direction. Let's pop this sucker right up. Looks like we got a nice scuff case right here. If you ever go to tournaments or anything, carry it right inside. Pretty cool. Looks like those are the white thumbsticks, concave, just the way I usually play with. I don't like dome. God, check out this might be some more analog sticks, triggers, stuff like that. And looks like we got maybe a remapping book. I don't know, let's open this right up. All right, guys, so let's go ahead and open this and see what kind of goodies we got inside. What is this? Looks like they're analog sticks. Man, I suck at opening things. I just rip everything. So we got more black buttons. We got the key. Got some domed thumbs analog sticks. Let's open this. Pretty much just shows you how to remap everything and how to set everything up with your controller to your liking. Fully customizable. Thank you, Scuf. Can't wait to show you guys some gameplay with this. It's gonna be freaking sick.
Alrighty, guys, so just off the get-go, this controller feels freaking amazing in the hand. I mean, it's just very comfortable. I come from being an Xbox player. Got the four paddles in the back. More than likely, I'm only going to use these two outer ones and just take these inner ones off. I'm not really going to use those. Got the side action buttons right there on the side. Totally programmable. This faceplate completely comes off. It's just a freaking awesome controller. I just want to say a big thank you again to Scuf. You guys are awesome. You guys pretty much sent everything on time as promised, and really appreciate you guys. Can't wait to show you guys some gameplay with this controller. It's gonna be freaking awesome. If you guys could go ahead and please like and subscribe to my channel, I will be coming out with a lot more videos in the near future. And I just want to say a big thank you for watching, and stay tuned. Catch you guys on the next video.